So this is question number 2 of your research assignment 1. And here you have to prepare a handwritten research report on medical terminology. For those who have done a course on medical terminology, you are at an advantage. You get 20 points for this entire question. And you simply have to follow these instructions. You just simply have to follow, answer these questions, and you get all the points. So part 1 of this question is 4 definitions. I want you to define what's a word root, what's a combining form, what is an anatomical prefix, and what is a suffix. As long as you give me these 4 definitions, you're getting 2 points here. B of this question is give me 10 examples of common prefixes used in human anatomy. So make a list, put 1, 2, 3, and give me 10 prefixes, okay? Take any commonly used prefixes. C would be 10 commonly used suffixes in human anatomy. Part D, 12 examples of anatomical root words and show their combining forms. Please make sure you give me 12 examples. A lot of students see that there are 10 examples here, so they end up giving me 10 examples of anatomical root words. Also, do not forget to show me their combining forms also. E, what is the rule? How do you combine if your suffix begins with a vowel? And what is the rule if the suffix begins with a consonant? You can find all of these answers. There are so many online sources. You can just Google it. Whichever sources you use, do not forget to cite them at the end. Also, keep one thing in mind. Try to look at least 2 to 3 different sources. If you just use the same source and it gives you common prefixes, you might end up with 10 prefixes all starting with the letter A or the letter B or the letter C. You want to have a good mixture of prefixes with different alphabets. So same for all of these. Use 2 to 3 different sources and then do your work. This is all to be handwritten. Do not type it. I don't want students to simply copy paste from internet. And that's all.